Today's recipe, mixed vegetable khichdi for babies. Soak the rice and tur dal for 30 minutes before cooking. Vegetables as you wish, avoid brinjal. In pressure cooker, add veggies, rice and tur dal and little turmeric powder. Add 2 cups of water and cook it for 5 to 6 whistles. After well cooked, smash it well. Keep a pan on gas stove, add 1.5 spoon of ghee. Add mustard seeds and cumin seeds, let it crack, switch off the stove. Pour the mixture into the khichdi and mix it well. Vegetable khichdi is ready. Thanks for watching.